He's way down to the end of this time from the Blue Mountains, weighing in at 97 kilos. He is Condor.
Sergeant Payne, here he comes.
He's mocking Ric Flair.
You saw it, Damon.
Yes, I did see it, and that was awesome. He's an awesome athlete and awesome competitor, this bloke.
That's it.
This guy, without a doubt, should get a belt. Deserve a belt.
He deserves a belt just for putting Flair out.
Yeah, that's
putting
exactly
the old
right.
Bastard in the retirement home. Yeah. Piss off, Flair.
So what did come out of his music? He's just a mocking.
Oh, here comes the game. From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 265 pounds, Triple Yoke.
Triple H. Game, mate, this guy is unreal too. I mean, even though we hate this guy, but he's a great wrestler.
He's an awesome wrestler.
And he's also, I've got to say, Triple H, you were good in that Blade Trinity, mate.
Yeah,
oh, what have you seen my cock? Or dick, or whatever he said. That was a good one. Good line. And another dude on that, it was Ryan Reynolds. If you wrestle in this, you're a champion, you.
And his partner, it's going to be a two-on-one match. This is going to kill Condor, isn't it?
Yeah, because it's Evolution versus one man, really.
Basically. Except for one thing. Flair's gone. He's out of here.
He's out of there. Flair's out for couple of months, I heard.
From Washington, D.C., weighing in at 318 pounds, the Evolution Bloody Mountain Batista. That's it. That is, this is what it comes down to, so. Yeah. Yeah, mate, yeah, it was Batista walking down the ring going, I'm going to get you, Condor.
This guy
you put my boyfriend, Ric Flair, in hospital. But now there's no one there to give me an air job.
This guy's another awesome athlete and another strong competitor, the animal, what he likes to call himself. This guy, Craig, without a doubt, is just an awesome force.
He is. He's like an unmovable object. And Triple Joke.
Oh, Batista almost with that.
Oh,
like
Condor.
A clothesline from hell.
No way Condor's going to survive in this one.
I can't see it either, Craig.
Here we
go. I can see Condor getting absolute beating of his life here.
Oh, I can see it too.
I wouldn't want like to see it, but it's going to happen.
That's right. He's going to get the thrashing of a lifetime that Ric Flair cop last month.
That's exactly right. And Triple H ramming those knees in. He loves to do
it. Bloody turnbuckle pad is Batista.
One thing Triple H loves to do is go for an injury.
Yes.
That's but one thing I found out about that guy.
Condor's not injured yet. Oh, Triple H is
no,
Batista.
But as you saw, Craig, did you see him go for that leg?
Yep.
Straight away. And he'll go for it again and again.
This is unfair. This is totally unfair. This is heinous.
This should have been the tag team. Or someone should come out and help him tonight.
Well, this is what he gets, mate. He put Flair out of commission. And
yeah, that's what he...
That's it. He's
so
getting
it's
what
like
he deserves, basically.
You put one Evolution out, then you got to put us two out.
That's it.
That's what it's like in them
so
eyes.
Now Triple H is on his knees giving Batista a head job instead.
I wouldn't be surprised.
And Triple H's eating all the cat food as well.
So it's like, Stephanie, I can't tonight. I've got Batista.
Triple H laying a waste to Condor. Batista picks him up. Oh, Batista's like a bit of a beast in
here.
He is.
Oh, there's those nice chops.
Booyah.
They burn those things.
Oh, they do.
I mean, you know that, Craig.
Oh, yeah, I do, mate. Good old Devlin and Salem. I've got some good action coming here to you tonight. Booker Flea's going to be defending his heavyweight title match. His heavyweight title. Can
you believe that'd be awesome. That's going to be unreal. Like, we've got a lot of good matches.
First goes Batista.
For you out there, fans, everyone who is watching.
Oh, clothesline. Clothesline.
I just saw a good move by Condor reversing spine buster into a DDT on Batista, which was good. Good move.
Oh, no. Triple H is
going
to... Oh!
Going after his mate.
Batista. What's going on there? He hit Batista right in the ghoulie area.
And he just smacked Condor again with that right hand.
If I was Batista, I'd turn around, grab a chair and smack Triple Yoke
out of
the
head.
Oh, Triple H.
Nice clothesline.
He went down in Akers. Oh no,
look out. You know what this is? You are not going to kick out of this.
That is the pedigree, ladies and gentlemen. Batista adding insult to injury. And
you kick out of this, I'll give you a medal if you kick out of that, and you've got the medal.
You just need the chest to pin it on. Oh, Batista going to work. He's an animal.
He sure is. Look, especially at those big punches. And that fist is monster of a fist.
How is Condor doing this?
I don't know. Condor's got great strength, though.
Kicked by Triple Yoke.
Condor's got absolute great strength. Oh, look, it's Spinebuster!
Yards, shades of Iron Anderson.
Jeez,
right there.
That was a ripper. That's almost like Batista's Spinebuster.
Yeah, Batista's Spinebuster, that'll knock you out in a few years.
I sure would.
Oh, Triple Yoke is going to work on Condor big time.
Condor is going to work on Triple H. Oh, Triple H is out now. Now it's even. One on one.
Oh, Condor.
Now it's not.
Oh, Batista returning the favour by kicking Triple Yoke.
Yeah, well, you would, wouldn't you?
Yeah,
you would get hit back if someone hit you.
Yeah, that's it. Someone stiffs it, you stiff them.
Oh, sleeper hold he puts on him. That's it now.
Oh,
that's a good move.
That
is a good move.
That could be
it. Does that make you tap or make you drop your arm?
I think Condor's going.
He's gone.
He's gone.
He's dropped the hand 3 times and that is lights out.
See you at the next match. Your winner, Triple Yoke.